A new video shows a thief breaking into a marked Opa-Locka police cruiser. This happened this morning in Pembroke Pines Sunswept community. Investigators say the thief made off with an AR-15 assault rifle, 3 loaded magazines, a tactical vest with police markings, and a taser, among other things. The suspect has a visible tattoo on his right arm. Investigators believe he's responsible for other vehicle burglaries in the area as well. If you know anything, call police.